The whole premise of Voyager is that the ship is stranded, far away from any friendly ships or planets with only the resources they already had on board. So many times they mention replicator rations and energy shortages, but there's a way they could have largely solved those shortages as early as Season 2. The answer to all their problems is Tuvix. In that episode, they figure out how to use the flowers that created Tuvix to create other things. They know how to use them. So, if you just started merging crewmen together deliberately, you could save so many resources. If you merge people in pairs, you have the number of mouths to feed, you save space, you save energy. Think of it like a zip file for souls. If they just kept a store of those flowers growing on the ship, they could Tuvix people at will. Maybe even more than two people at once. You could Tuvix together everyone who's off duty to save massive amounts of resources, then just un-Tuvix them when you need to change shifts. We know they figure out how to reverse it, and it's super easy, barely an inconvenience. I'm telling you, Tuvix everyone. What could possibly go wrong?